who accept these basic truths. Invariably, they are the same people who profit the most from the current system. If necessary, they must be destroyed. What the families never tell anyone is that their way is utterly unsustainable. There just isn't enough energy or resources left for us to go on. The endless consumption we've grown accustomed to. Ultimately, it's all about the survival of our species. We must change or perish.